Hola, amigo. ¿Cómo te va?
Call minute.
What is this, Apollo?
Nah, this ain't Apollo. Who this is?
Oh, what's going on, G? Nah, you good. I know you are.
Oh, what's up, buddy?
Chill. Chillin'. It's solo, man. Goddamn.
Oh, this solo. Oh, what's up, man?
Yeah.
What's
up? Now, I always check people before I smoke them. I gotta make sure I get my man, you know.
Sure.
I gotta make sure I get my man. I've been hitting the wrong person. I gotta cut back on that bitch. The wrong motherfuckers. Damn, yeah, we about to link up with.
Nah, I'm just damn chilling right now. What the hell you getting into?
Shit, looking around. This for shit. I might. Probably get into later, like owning some shit.
Shit, you trying to get into some shit?
Already trying that shit, man. My damn equipment ain't working earlier. I ain't know what the fuck was going on with it. Like, I had to call it and what you call that, skimmer?
Yeah.
And the printers and shit like that. That shit ain't scamming, dog. That shit ain't working right. I guess that's why old boy been trying to sell his. I'm like, damn, what he trying to sell his shit for? Right? So I went home to try my shit. I see why he trying to sell. Motherfucker ain't working.
that shit for goddamn.
You can get somebody for like.
About the.
Hey, you work at the shop, innit?
Yeah, I got my own shop.
Yeah, you trying to open that bitch up a little bit?
Yeah, I got you.
Goddamn. I trying to find motherfucking Skiller, man. Where he at? So I'm gonna pull out. Pull out a couple cards. I'm gonna pull out my Phantom. I want this shit done over, bro. And I want to do my Cali Escalade. I want to see if we got bigger rooms for that bitch. Bigger rims on this motherfucker. If you could find some free wheels, some floaters, some floaters on that motherfucker. I'm trying to stay gold with it. You know what I'm saying? But see, them shit ain't big. I wanna see if this shit go to 32s. Them like 20, got 24s in them bitches. Like, I seen somebody with some bigger rims than mine on they shit. Them, I want them to see if they touch the lip, like see the lip of the car, the fenders. I want to see the motherfucker touch there.
You might have to, they probably had a suspicion drop. Like, shit on the car. I'd be raising shit.
Nah, old boy had bigger rims, man. I don't know if he had a one-on-one, but it should have been the same like mine.
It was, because you can't really change the rim size on.
Hey. Alright.
Forges look good on that though.
Yeah, but I gotta keep this bitch gold. Yeah, gold rims back on them thing. Like it could be a different kind of rim. Just go back gold. I think I got some better gold for Giotto. So you about to get one of these?
I said it might be in Benny's.
I don't know who owned Benny's though. Them boys will never open. That shop will never be open.
No, I'm talking about like the rim that I'm looking for. It might be in Benny's.
Yeah.
Like you got goddamn Benny wheels and then you got like old school wheels. This is bad spoke.
Yeah, you talking about the spokes and shit.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, you been my car last time, innit?
Yeah, I think I did about like
three.
4 years.
Yeah, you been my Crown Vic, so you good, you know what you do. You know what you're doing, I ain't gotta fuck with you too much.
This rim, the gold rim you got on there right now, that was goddamn. That was something you got put on.
Those are Ruchis. I think those are Ruchis and shit. Yeah.
I'm about to put them on there for you.
Damn, you go to 4G Autos. I know they got some gold shit in there. What that is? You can change that gold? That right there.
I think I can, but see, I don't want to change it. Then I can't go back to the rim you got on there right now.
Nah, those shit been Ruchis. I don't know. Y'all got a collection of those in there? Roger Ruchi or some shit. I want to change them shit. I don't care. I want to change them up.
The ones on there we was just looking at?
Yeah, I get it. But if you could change them gold, you know what I'm saying? I don't want no GTA 5 rims with my car. PS4 shit. I don't want that one. All PC shit related. Yeah. You change that bitch to different color, that's all that matters. You had them 11 gold, it's not yet. I think you had gold the first time, I don't know. Yeah, it looked like gold.
That one right there?
Yeah, those had look like gold, those is.
Sandy Brown.
Sandy Brown?
This right here is gold.
That's gold? Hell yeah. Yeah, throw them bitches on. And you get two, both for it. On that chrome angle. They changed the color up on that paint job too. Cause somebody already knew me about this car already, man. People asking about this car around. I gotta change the color on this bit. Go do that 3-tone you do. Hang on, that shit had like a little twist in it or something. That shit had my color and that color in it. That green color. Keep going on. Okay. That's same like that Crown Vicar guy. Old boy with the same color. Keep on rolling. Okay, hold up. Go back to that motherfucking gunmetal looking. Hell yeah, I like that. Yeah, let's do that right there. White neon lights under that bitch. How long you been on?
Shit, I just got on.
Oh, word. Shit, I got your number, but I ain't know you been gonna be on, though. You say I came by, I always come by the shop, you know what I'm saying, to see if you in. I don't know if you stay at the shop, like. That's why I came by the store, but I've been looking for this dude named Skiller. You trying to rob somebody tonight?
Shit, who you got in mind?
Huh?
Say, who you got in mind?
Skiller. You know that nigga?
I don't know. Did he got one of these chains on?
Nah, what gang you in? TMZ? TME? Oh, alright. Nah, he OTF. Y'all be with the nigga anyway. He OTF. And they got bread and they got all kind of shit, dawg. They have a bunch of shit on them. He's like a gang leader. Shit, if you don't want to do that, I'm gonna take that nigga up today if I can. That nigga got a cop in this bitch. I know exactly where he probably at. Put that neon lights under that bitch, and that's it for this one. And then I'm gonna bring you back to Crown Victus to do the interior. And then I think you already did the engine swap on that mug.
Man, I'm on the phone too, bro. Let you
just put the neon white glow under that mug, and that's it for this car right here. I'll take this how you got it. And then the Crown Victus, the green interior back in that bitch, and then you forgot to put the orange neon lights under that motherfucker. And it just walked.
Alright.
You grab that mod. Should have been I had grab that bitch.
I gotta do an engine swap in this motherfucker right here.
Where that is right there?
It's that 2024 Mustang.
Oh shit, man, look at this bitch. Oh hey, motherfucker look crazy. That's 101. You already in.
What's going on?
I'm gonna leave my car here for you. So I'm gonna go look for this motherfucker. I'm gonna be right back, G. How much you want for this? I'll pay you right now for this motherfucker.
Which one?
This right here, the Cadillac.
Cadillac,
that
shit,
it ain't
car.
You
just
give
me
10. Alright. Got the white glow under there?
It might not a damn show right now, but it's on it though. I paid for it already, so.
Alright. 10, you got cash. Oh, I got your cash. Hey, they got your cash, yeah. See if I see even though. Shit, my phone like it's slow right now. I got your number. I'm just trying to save my phone. I just slow right now. Save me your number. Man, how to save your number? Why you let me save your number?
You got my number.
Yeah, I got your number. How the hell you save it, shit? Lagging out of nowhere right now. Gotta make sure I call the right crown.
Just trying to hang on until tomorrow.
See that C8 they got in the dealership?
What is up on the doo-doo?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you know I'm doo-doo, right?
Word?
Yeah.
All right, never knew that shit.
Yeah, I pay, he got one more to pull in. I pay like 100, bring a whole bunch of damn cars in.
Word. So you gotta call us. You getting paid from that motherfucker too? Like you getting a cutout that cars every car you sell?
Nah, I think just
man, you should have started your own dealership then. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
That's the way you make your money off your cars. You should open up your dealership, bro. Yeah, don't put them on it. Open up more dealership. And put your shit in there. Sell you make. They have a car right here, bro. So just the neon. Orange. wrench me on under the motherfucker. I think you already did the engine, I am mistaken. And the green interior. Yeah, you did the engine. Try to come see that stolen car. Hurry up. Should have had some ATM machines on these buildings. Okay, there you go. I got the show wicked, nigga. You could change the color in this. I'm gonna bring my boy by so you can teach him how to do this kind of shit, man. He a mechanic. He don't know how to do this shit. Come with me to the ATM machine. on, lady. Get up out of here. Damn, a tow truck driver. Get up out of there. Something flipped my car over. No, because I ain't keeping the first side. So. Damn, I gotta get the tow truck out here. Start damn, we already smoking already, so I'm gonna start working on it. Yeah, stop blowing up.
Hey, hey! What's up?
on fire. No. It's on fire. It's on fire. Hang on. I know how I flip, dog. Just flip so I can hit the spinning shit. Boy, got that Mercedes, boy. That coupe. I'm gonna just see if I can tow him like this.
I'm sorry. Don't! I didn't mean to offend you.
Sexy! I haven't seen this car yet, but shit, since y'all see it, there you go. You know what I'm saying? Boom. Now, get back to wiping room. Trying to find a hawk. Ride that bike in a minute. I ride this bitch in a minute right here. Put your fucking hand up, man. I'm looking for you. But, Damn. Fuck.
Yo, why you doing that to me for, man?
You ain't heard what...
What's your problem, cuz?
You ain't heard what went down, G?
I'm about to dip, nigga.
Hey, yeah. Oh, that nigga take the bite too. Damn. See, I should have had that drink. Should have had that drink, but I would have get him for me. Should have hide behind that damn car. Happy in the heat of the moment, y'all. Heat of the moment.